Hi, I'm Labi Kousoulis. The issue of housing affordability and availability has been front of mind for many Nova Scotians. From the Halifax region to Cape Breton, in Yarmouth and in Truro, we see every region struggling with housing challenges. Let's be clear, access to safe, secure, and affordable housing is a right for every Nova Scotian. In my campaign to become the next Premier of Nova Scotia, I've been hearing about the ongoing challenges residents are facing and discussing potential solutions that will help tackle this pressing issue. The provincial government must play a leading role and bring all stakeholders together to address ongoing housing challenges. And that's why I'm pleased to announce four measures I would bring forward as Premier on housing. First, I will implement a rent cap on all existing leases. Limiting increases to 4% per year, this cap will be in place for the next 4 years while we review other housing strategies and the housing market. This measure will continue to encourage new housing developments while protecting tenants from high annual rent increases. Two, as Premier, our government will provide funding subsidies specific to developing purpose-built seniors housing and co-ops. I have heard about the need for these in many regions across Nova Scotia, and every region will be able to take part in accessing these programs. Seniors and others must have access to the right housing in their own communities. I will also have an emphasis on working with nonprofits who are building affordable housing units across Nova Scotia. Third, I will form a committee of housing advocates, the private sector, and municipal and provincial stakeholders. It will include representation from Cape Breton, Indigenous communities, accessibility advocates, and others. This committee will review and recommend additional measures that our government can implement to further address housing availability and supply. Topics will include municipal and provincial taxation, inclusionary zoning, density bonusing, and streamlining the development application process to reduce red tape. Fourth, homelessness continues to be a major challenge for many Nova Scotians. As Premier, I will invest in shelters and ensure they provide essential wraparound supports as well. In the short to medium term, I will continue our COVID-19 program of renting hotel and motel rooms to temporarily house those in need during these troubling times. Taken together, these bold investments will make a difference for many Nova Scotians who are struggling with housing. With the work of our housing committee, we will continue to consult and bring new measures forward. I invite all Nova Scotians to join our team and help make these measures a reality. Thank you. To stay up to date, please subscribe and like this video.